said I can fucking believe it. I can't fucking believe it.
Thank you. to control the next ride on a mission.
Haha, I'm finally got. Oh, I'm uncomfortably aroused.
That's the bad.
No, just on the back. Trying to put on a nurse's outfit, six sizes too small.
That's how I like to spend my Friday morning.
What are you currently doing?
In fact, you need to ask me, I think he can tell you.
Where's Nick though? Put your head through the bottom.
I was sucking diesel.
I probably would try and hit on you, that's
not very funny. Probably, you would.
I think so far in this campfire, the only one I wouldn't hit on is Ruby. That's just because I'm terrified of her.
Quite right to say.
Good
grief. His mother props are all. That's fucking precious, that is.
That's what I would call dedication.
Are you pushing?
Right.
Come
on! This is the best day ever.
You are a sexy and majestic human being, my dear.
What can I do? With 5 o'clock shadow.
This is the best day ever.
That's the best part. It's just Ruby looking at him like, what?
Thing is, when writing gets changed, it always looked like that in her mind's eye.
Lydia has come back at the right time. Take a look.
Quite <My goodness>. Oh, wait. Come on, RX, we've got to see this.
RX.
Okay, it's a red for one.
Fucking hot in this.
Now that is majestic as well. No.
That's why tits that don't exist.
The normal side, the playful side, the normal side, the playful side.
Normal side.
This is more normal than what's going on over there.
Thank you. puns from exchanges.
Keep waving, I'm recording. Isn't he just the sexiest? Oh, too much for me.
Isn't that the
smallest
bottle?
Oh, shit, bro.
Early,
then
Skindred.
I'm gonna get some money and put it in my pocket.
Yes.
You're gonna touch my horn.
Oh, you're giving me the horn.
Still here, right? We don't let this
woman's dilemma.
Oh, okay.
Get on your knees, get on your knees.
Get on your knees, you little bitch. Go on, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it.
Yes!
Oh, that was quick.
And I know that you know what's coming up next. Right now, I want you to create history with us. I want to see you.
Or I'm Big Ben.
He's
wiggling his tasty bum.
he clearly recognized something in himself from that outfit.
Come on, Harry!
Oh my fucking god!
A pirate always knows how to smuggle.
He most certainly will be.
Sack of wine, official merchandise. They couldn't take it off me if they tried.
Do you feel lighter? Do you feel like you've unloaded?
What, officer? What contraband? It's not on me. But I'm just really pleased to see